Hello, today I am in my strongman office, and also it's my trophy room, and I will show for you today my trophies. I competed for 29 years in strongman competition and won around 300 competitions, and I have in my trophy room 260 trophies. Some of them is very important, and my best trophies is from Arnold Classic. I have 8 Arnold Classic trophies. All victories was hard. First two victories at the Arnold was with injury. 2003 I injured my foot, 2004 my calf, and later was easier to win, and I competed 12 times in Arnold Classic and 8 times first places, 2 times second and 2 times third. And it's very nice trophies. It's a Louis Cyr statue, and weight is 18 kilograms, so it's very heavy trophy. It is biggest Louis Cyr collection in the world. I won 8 Arnold Classic trophies, but 2003 year I don't get the trophy, because the first trophy was held 2004, so it's first Louis Cyr trophy, but promoters after 10 years gave for me the trophy for 2003. So I have 8 trophies, and it's very heavy. It's 18 kilograms, and to hold with one arm is very heavy. You need to be good shape to lift the trophy when you get from Arnold Schwarzenegger hands. So Arnold Schwarzenegger was my idol, and first time when I came to the Arnold Classic competition, my plan was to win competition and get trophy from the Arnold hands, and I got it 2003 and later and later and later, and now I have biggest collection in the world. So many trophies, I can't remember all my competitions and all victories. I competed more than 300 competitions, and the competition was in 80 countries. I visited 80 countries for competition, so this all trophies is almost from 80 countries in the world. It's very different, so many competitions. This is from Iceman. The Iceman competition in Finland was outside on the snow with minus 20 degrees, so it was really hard competition, and I won Iceman competition 3 times in a row. This is very nice trophy from the World Guinness Records. I competed against Haftor Bjornsson, and I set 4 world records, and Haftor set 4 world records, and we both got this trophies. And for sure, a very important trophies is from World Strongest Man. This is older edition. This is newest, so a little bit growing. World Strongest Man trophies is bigger. I won 4 times World Strongest Man competition, and 6 times I finished in second place. So I have six trophies for second place, and total is 10 trophies. But not everybody knows, but Strongman World was split in 2 different federations between 2005 and 2008. And I won IFSA World Championship, which is very nice trophy. It's John Paul Sigmarsson statue. And this is 2006 IFSA World Championship. I won twice IFSA World Championship. 2005 in Canada and 2006 in Iceland. And I got this trophy from John Paul Sigmarsson's son. For sure, nice trophies is Europe's Strongest Man. I won 3 times Europe's Strongest Man, and 1 time IFSA Europe's Strongest Man. So I'm 4-time world champion. Also, I have very nice trophies from the Latvia. It's very different. This guy look not really strong man, but I like these trophies. It's very nice. It's first place, and this competition was one of my best strongman friends, Raimond Bergmann, Kaus. It's Raimond Bergmann is this trophy. Actually, Raimond is a little bit bigger guy, but trophy is very nice. And this is a very nice trophy. I will show you this interesting history. It's from China, Champion League. And it was really different format of the competition. We have a team competition between a red team and blue team. And it was like a reality show. And after we finished team competition, we had individual competition. We had three events. And the winner was fined in actually this event when you need to lift this box, original Chinese box, overhead lift, and for final, I competed against Haftor Bjornsson, and I lifted this box, and I won this nice trophy. This was only one competition in my career when winner was fined in the last event, and who won last event is a champion. My fans know that I am famous for world log lift records. I am 6 times world log lift champion, and I like trophies where is about log lift. So this trophy is from Brazil, Strongman Champion League. It's really nice trophy, and I like. That's one of my favorite trophies. And also, I have one trophy from Lithuania, very heavy trophy, also with log. It was Lithuanian Grand Prix. I won against all the strongest guys. They was visited Lithuania. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and please like this video. If I get 10,000 likes, I will do second part about my trophies.